death toll in Spain's floods rises to 158. More troops deployed to help the search for the missing. Botswana's ruling party ousted after election, ending 58 years in power. In the US, Kamala Harris woos undecided voters. Donald Trump vows to protect Hindus and boost ties with India. And investors across India prepare for a fresh financial start with the much-anticipated Diwali Muhurat trading session.